Hey guys, doing the garden wall here. You gotta really milk it down before you can put it in. See this one here? Gonna need some weed killer. Okay, so you can see how milky it is, so it really soaks in. And here it is after a couple of coats. Gonna let it dry, really dry tight before we put the last one in. You see even down here, guys? Still another couple of coats. So unfortunately, there's no quick way. If we want this to bond, we're just gonna milk it in. You can put a little bit of PVA in, PVA polybond in if you want. Okay, and you can see that one over there, guys, nearly done. Okay, I'll show you a finished video. Thanks for sharing, guys, Painter's Mates. Cheers, guys, bye.